Hey, Jesse Bynum is checking with the Greenhouse Group. So National Association of Home Builders just did a little poll, and they found what are the top 10 things home buyers want right now. So here's the top 10 most wanted list. Number 10, they want a walk-in kitchen pantry. Makes sense, right? Number 9, they want a garage for storage. With me, guys, right? And women to get all the stuff out of the house, right? Number 8, they want ceiling fans. I guess maybe in place of a big, fat, nasty HVAC system. Sure, let's go with it. Number 7, they want Energy Star rated windows. Who doesn't, right? Number 6, they want a bathroom linen closet. Seems pretty basic. Number 5, they want exterior lighting. So maybe for some curb appeal, right? Number 4, they want an exhaust fan in the bathroom. Not even going there. Number 3, they want an Energy Star rating for the entire home. Seen a little green theme here, peeps? All right. Number 2, they want a laundry room, right? Who doesn't? And the number one thing home buyers want right now is a yard to air dry their chonies in. Oh, wait, I'm sorry. That's Dave Houston's Christmas list. I'm sorry. No, the number one thing 94% of respondents want is Energy Star rated appliances. Makes sense, right? Save some money, save the environment, planet. What's missing from this list? So throw me a little comment down below wherever you're finding this. What is not represented on this list that is a must-have for you? Thanks for checking in. See you next week.